Good evening and welcome to channel 48 and thank you for tuning in. My name is Puck. In this video I want to bring to you FS GNU 2020, a new distribution that I created. It's a flight simulator and operating system in one. It's boot and fly. It looks amazing, so let's go ahead and take a look at it. Gonna boot the computer, hitting F9 to boot from the USB, and there we go, booting up. There we go. It's booting really fast on this computer because this is an i5. You see that? And password for you will be channel 48. In my case, I already changed my password. At least. Yes.
All systems initialized and started up.
So that's how the system boots up, and then the simulator will immediately start up and start loading. Of course, you will need a joystick. And I've been flying today, and I must say that... Yes, there we are. I must say that it's a lovely flight simulator, guys, really. The scenery is updated. It looks very, very good. Okay, and... Yeah, the plane that I'm using is a KLM plane. How can it be? Okay, so you'll be flying the Cessna. What was it again? I cannot read it, but here you can see it. The Oscar Tango Romeo. See that? Oscar Tango Romeo. So let's go into the cockpit. And let's start up the baby. Starting up the engines is for noobs very easy. First hit shift F10 and that will give you full screen. Okay, the menu will go away. I set it already to go away. Starting the engine is going to the Cessna, to the plane here, and then auto start, and it's saying you must press the S to start. There we are. We just started up the plane. And I must tell you that the sounds are very nice. Let me put the sounds a little bit. Well, maybe I don't. I can as well put it here. I think the sound is loud enough like this. We can give it one flap. I'm gonna show you the area. Here we go. To gain speed using ground effect speed now. Now we can put up the flap. Let me trim out the plane. It's very much pulling nose up. Also a lot of wind. Okay, this is better. Lots of sea wind. We have the sea at the left. So I'm pushing a whole lot of right rudder. look at the beautiful updated city. It looks really amazing. I've been flying for at least 2 hours today to test and see if it's any good. Look at these buildings, Joy. Okay. Oh my goodness. What happened? It just quit it on me. No. How? And that on cam. Oh my goodness. Now I really feel like Bill Gates getting a blue screen of that at the presentation of his newest operating system. I promise you, this did not happen. I will remove the internet. Probably somebody's playing a trick on me. I'm just gonna remove the internet. Okay, so yeah, we're at the airport, ladies and gentlemen. we're gonna hit auto start and just start the baby again. I'm gonna hit shift F10 again. Oh my god, that looks so ugly. Oh, don't you ever do that to me again. Come on, let's go, baby. Are you ready? Let's make some speed. 80 knots. There we go. Climbing nice with 500 feet per minute. You must fix the trim, Joy. Yeah, networks available, but not now. Okay, soon. Because I as well did not turn, I turned off my firewall just now. Because I was trying to select other scenery. But that failed, eh? Don't try to select any other scenery, okay? Don't mess with scenery. Don't select download scenery, because then you won't be able to get into this ever again, okay? So that must be turned off. Don't touch anything in the simulator. Just fly above the city, you know, discover what is beyond these mountains, you know? Check out all these things for yourself, but don't, really, don't. Because everything will be gone, and then you will be like, hey, this thing sucks. It does not, I'm not having any idea why when I set it to download, it's not downloading. Maybe because this is Ubuntu 16. Okay, so this was the first build. This is for light computers. You know, it has Android built in as well. Of course, all my distros do, if it's possible. If there's enough space. Here, I just trimmed the baby. Now she's flying nice and quiet. And you can do crazy things, you know. If you see a little mountain somewhere where you would like to land, you can try. And if you crash, then, yeah, it's too bad. But you can do everything in this game. There are no limits. Oops. There seemed to be an airport somewhere here in the neighborhood. Sure where it is. Look at the scenery, peeps. And out there is a city. A big city where you can fly to. There are beaches. Docks. It's really amazing. Oops. Nose up. Trimming nose up a bit. Almost there. That's about it. Here another nice city. You see that? But that was strange, yeah, just now, that it... maybe it was because I was doing this, I'm not sure. No, it's not doing that anymore. Let's fly back to the... So yeah, the flight simulator works really nice. For those that love flying, you can fly really low. Ah, this light is very annoying. And listen to that sound, huh? That sound is amazing if you're wearing headphones or so. So we're gonna fly to the airport real fast. Gonna show you how to land this baby. Before my battery runs empty, runs dry. Tango Alpha Charlie, request landing.
Tango Alpha Charlie, we're clear to land.
Knots. Look at these buildings, yo. Look at this beautiful airport. I'm just gonna land on the taxi just because we can. Okay, let's just do it nicely. Let's land on the runway. No need to use any flaps. Look at how nice this thing flies, man. Hi. On the ground. I'm gonna show you the airport really fast. And the better your graphics card, the more you can do. And the more you will see, the more beautiful it will look. Okay, it already looks very satisfying to me. And you know, I'm a critical, eh? If the thing cannot satisfy me, I don't play it. I will not make a complete distro with the thing built in. By the way, your firewall is turned on in your distro. Distro is 3.2 gigabytes. It has Android 6 CM13 built in. I'm just gonna park here. Parker under this thing here. Opa. So that was it. Lovely flight. Okay, but this is not a game. This is a simulator, peeps. Okay, this is a flight simulator, and there we are. At a San Francisco airport with the Oscar Tango Romeo. Look Look at that beautiful background there. Look at all these buildings. Amazing. What do you say?
Well, that was it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure you as well liked it. If you are a flight simulator fan, then I'm sure that you will love Flight Gear. Flight Gear, it looks good. It's being updated on daily basis, and it's just an amazing flight simulator just to have, and one that you can boot and fly. So thumbs up to the team there at Flight Gear. Thank you so much, Ubuntu, for everything. And yeah, the look and feels, I as well must give some thanks to GNOME. Look.org, so thumbs up to GNOME.look.org as well for the beautiful honor icons that I use in this system. You won't find another distribution that looks so cute as this one. I did not really show the distribution, but that's a surprise. You're gonna see it whenever you're gonna boot it up. I want to thank you for watching. If you loved this video, leave the video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, hit notifications on, so you'll be updated whenever I upload a new video again. That was it. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.